Joby began test flights with a pilot on board for the first time this week. Four members of the flight test team have now flown on board the company's prototype aircraft. These test flights of the electric air taxis took place at the Marina Pilot Production Facility, and they're important. In a statement from the company, Joby says flying with a pilot on board marks a critical step on their journey towards commercial operations, and it also gets them closer to certification from the FAA.